Look at my rank, kid.
Oh my god. Shit.
That's a piece of you, kid. It's over. It's over for your life, kid. Oh, bye, arm. He has time to say goodbye to his arm. He should be saying goodbye to his life, Nick.
You're so stupid.
I told you it was rest in peace to you, kid. You thought you were a hero, but you got tripped.
This is why I lost. Yeah, you're so stupid.
Do you know how much you just raised his rank right there, kid?
By like one?
You raised his rank so much that Jed Rhea 123 doesn't want to play no more, kid.
Well, he's from Italy, right? And then he was lagging.
Fight. He did a backflip. He did a backflip. He just couldn't complete it.
Son, that's the real drunken fish style. Oh, grab my beer. I'm gonna do
it. He falls on his face. Ah, shit. Shit. Woo. 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 Oh, shit. What the fuck is this?
Oh, my God. Son, that's exactly what you do. You do the
I don't do the new clap. Son.
You can say
I'll
you don't.
I'll you exactly what I do, you see. Barney is my coach. And he's like, yeah, Barney. Cool. He's like, you happy? You know it, clap your hands. And I'm like, okay, nigga. And I clap my hands. Nah,
which is the new clap.
Clap your hands and you happy.
Which is
he's also
awesome
known
as
the clap your hands if you happy and ain't a little bitch like Trendacoon, Nikki. Woo!
I'm winning
you
though,
ain't
right?
Doing shit. My rank is higher than your rank, kid.
He said good
look
game.
Look at Zole Khan. His rank's higher than mine, kid. His rank's higher. Yeah, the guy.
Zoloka?
His rank's higher than mine, kid.
Everyone's rank.
Nah, I'm 400-something thousand. He's 560,000. His rank's higher than mine.
Then he's lower.
Nah, he's
son.
Higher
he's
than
lower.
Me. His number is higher, son. You clearly don't know how numbers work.
Nah, son, but oh my god, this blue guy.
This is why he's
killing himself.
Than me, gun.
You play worse than him. I beat
son,
you in two moves.
I beat myself.
I
because that's the drunken fighting style.
There's no
son,
there's no beating yourself.
I got too
I
drunk to fight. That was the
back.
Issue.
There's no too drunk to fight, yeah, son, in a game.
When your character is too drunk to fight, you will know. It's too bad.
You won't know because
me,
that doesn't even make sense.
You'll know one day. Oh, I thought it was my turn. Come on, Nikki. I'm getting bored watching these pros fight. Look, it's Tommy, JK, K, and Kylo Sumpium, Nikki. He's gonna be.
Kylo's been a he-mate.
What?
Kylo's been a he-mate, son. He started today.
30 minutes ago.
30 minutes ago, exactly.
Can I scroll up in the chat? Nope. Nah,
you
I mean,
can.
I don't care. I don't need to.
You gotta press.
Fuck you. Look, he just got fucking hit. He's raising him up, and then he's gonna drop him on his face, Nikki.
Y'all see? Think these guys know what they're doing? Knee him in the face, punch him in the face.
He doesn't, he can't knee him from the face from there, not in the face, nigga.
Yeah, he can't. What are you talking about?
I'm talking about fucking red guy can't knee blue guy.
His arm is
now.
Up. He was talking about the blue guy. He could have rose his leg.
Yeah, he could have, but Nikki, that's too much work. That red guy could have. That red guy had his knee already up, so I figured that he was talking about the red guy.
Yeah. The blue guy lost, anyways.
Rest in peace, Nikki.
Look now. Oh, is that even my turn? It's your turn.
You fucking already said it. I'm about to end it. Woo! Look at that. Oh, I look said, at that. I'm blue, right? Let's go. It's over for this nigga. Straight up. It's over for this nigga. Ah, son. Straight up. Over for this nigga. Straight up. Over for this nigga. Look at this. I'm done. It's over. Look. Look. Surprise, motherfucker. Nigga, I'm dancing. Straight up. This is my dance move. You.
Tango.
I told you it's a dance move, kid. Yeah.
Not you.
Dance moves. Nigga, rest in peace to this nigga. Ah! I kicked him in the leg, nigga.
You're so bad.
Kicked him in the leg.
Nah, that is like. You brushed his leg.
Nigga, rest in peace.
That's how weak you are. You're like a small midget compared to him.
Rest in peace.
Like if a small midget was hitting his ankle. That's exactly how much strength he was putting to that kick.
Straight up. Boom! Lost, straight in your face now. Nah, he's lost, losing though, right now. How you gonna tell me?
I already know what's gonna happen. Your head is gonna hit either that or your elbow.
How you gonna tell me when I'm a hero to my people?
Because you don't know how to use
I
your
use my body like a hero.
No, you don't. Why are you gonna lose
that? I'm a hero, nigga. Shit.
You don't know how to use your legs. You could just use your legs to win, but you don't know how to.
Yeah, I ain't going to use shit that you say. Because I'm a hero of my own. I'm my own hero.
I'm not going to use it. Son, if you don't use your legs, you're going to lose.
Rest in peace.
Son, I told you. Don't use the legs. And you didn't listen.
Woo! Straight up, son.
This guy that started 30 minutes ago, he plays better than you, which is sad. You've been playing this for like 2 years.
Nah! It's over, nigga.
It's over for you unless you like contract your knee or something. But that's assuming. When he doesn't move, he doesn't slam you down. This guy's telling you extend your leg. Because your leg isn't already extended.
Rest in peace.
I told you. Why didn't you contract your knee? You obviously didn't if you watched the replay. You didn't even try.
It was over.
Yeah, but he won the war.
He didn't win the war. I won the battle. And the war at the same time.
You can't. You would have been up there right now fighting.
Nah, cause I told him that today was his lucky day, and I let him go for me. Nigga, the fuck is this? You about nigga trying to do the Matrix and shit?
Fucking blue guy.
You just fell straight down, son.
What the
fuck? It's over. He won already.
Son, oh my, I'm gonna try that move.
If he would have fucking extended his knees, he would have won.
That's exactly what I'm trying right now. I'm a Tony.
I'm pretty sure he just contracted his knees.
How to use that? Yeah, he did. That's what exactly.
You didn't do shit.
Watch.
Oh, that you gonna lose like right now? That's a piece to you in your life.
Son. Watch this, yo. Cool. I'm gonna show you.
He's going power bomb you right here, son.
You can't power bomb something that doesn't exist.
Angle slam.
His ankle slam. Why is he getting wrecked though, right? Son,
he's gonna fucking come down on you and bust your ass. He causes his super, whatever that move is, where wrestlers grab each other chest to chest. It's like a suplex, nigga. Is it suplex, nigga?
What wrestler grabs? Does a move where he grabs another man's chest?
He grabs him from the front chest to chest or chest to back, and then he fucking throws him over behind him. Suplex. I was thinking of, I didn't think it was called a suplex when they stand up on the ropes and do it, but that's what it's called. Son. Suplex. Only me. How do you not slam you down into the ground right there? Should have been over.
Oh shit.
He's over for his life. He's not gonna be able to come back from this. He's gotta get wrecked. Like right there, you see that blood coming off from his opponent? That's blood. It's gonna blind him in his eyes. See, he's in his eyes already. It's in his eyes already, son. It's over. He's blinded by blood. Ain't shit he can do. He's gonna bleed all over his eyes, and he ain't gonna be able to do shit.
I don't know, it's hanging from him. Try backwards. That's how you doesn't seem to work. Oh.
Reload his leg. Nah.
Son, did I do something amazing while I was
playing? You should have fucking... Well, I guess you were. You kick him in the balls right there before you land. Can't, son. You kick him in the balls. Scissor kick his balls.
I just choke slam his arm, yo.
All you did was make sure his arm hit the ground before you did. His lame son, you could have scissor kicked his nuts. Like, look, right there. You could have scissor kicked his nuts.
I missed, though.
You didn't miss, you didn't try. You had to try to miss.
I did try, and I did miss. I'm gonna use the same style. That's my new style now. I call it praying angel style.
Son, didn't I say that before when we first started playing? And I used to do that, just fucking raise both the legs up. Disqualified, nigga. What happened? You just oh shit.
I'm praying.
You on your knees?
Yeah.
Praying angel. There you go. The best way to lose all.
So I could have won.
I did win that.
I'll be right back. Get some food.
This kid doesn't know, but son, he's the worst Toribash player in the world right now. Like, you see my rank, right? Hold up. Can you see my rank? Wait, huh? What the fuck? I don't know. Oh, I gotta hold it? There we go. Just information. Join a win ratio. Then I gotta wait until this is over to see what my rank is. I fucking right click and went to information, and it just tells me. That's not even mine. It's not even telling me my information. It's telling me the information of the last guy in the fucking queue. It's bullshit.
Just wait then.
Them acrobats, son. Son, they doing cartwheels and shit.
Yeah, they're both in the Special Olympics.
Son, I'm hearing, like, strange-ass music for no reason. Is that in Toribash?
What are you talking about? Oh, yeah, I lowered it. Go to your, might as well just go setup, and then options.
Son, I don't care, but when the fuck did Toribash add music in?
Since always.
I don't remember this shit. The breakdancers, not fighters, at all. Son, we need that one shit where it launches you at the giant thing and you gotta fight like that.
We can find
it. Cause I beat your ass. Yeah.
Not you.
I fucking cut your hand and then jumped into you and fucking somehow won. Son, I'm so ready. He says he's gonna be right back, but he's gonna get his ass beat by his mom. He won't cry real quick. That's why he's leaving, because he has to keep crying. Straight up. Let's go. Boom, nigga. It's over. Straight over. Boom. It's over. You're
gonna lose, yeah. Straight it's over.
For you. Look.
It's over.
I don't need shit, son. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, nah. You got I tripped him up, straight up. Look, oh the F, save replay. Save. Oh. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, shit!
The only surprise is you losing. Oh, wait, that's not a surprise.
Nah,
I already
it's
knew
the best surprise, because check this out.
You're not even going to kick him, right? You're going to miss.
Son, after you miss, I'm going to call you a
faggot.
Scissor kick! Boom! And it's fucking shin, nigga. I hit
you
him
missed.
In the shin. How you going to tell me?
You still missed.
Everyone tell me when I hit him in the fucking shoulder, nigga. I mean, shin.
I hit him in the shin. You're not even... What? The shoulder is not on his leg.
Here we go. It's over. Lock in. And it's done, son. What is done is done, nigga. That's a place, nigga. Boom. I won, son. I'm just going to space it, nigga.
You didn't win. He's going to race.
Rest in peace. Look at my rank, son. Straight up.
It's bad. It's
son,
worse
I
than
straight
me.
Up just raised from like 500,000 to 28. You can keep trying, nigga.
You can keep my hand? I didn't
That's my
need
new
it.
Jack on right there. How's that gay, son? Ain't nothing gay about that.
You're using another man's
Ain't
hand.
Ain't nothing gay about that. Oh, shit. Fuck yeah. Right there. I don't even have to do shit now. Straight up.